Now, I probably have to use a different guitar for it. Let's see.